tell the administrators them very, very warm welcome and thank you to them, because they want to welcome me. Okay, I mean, not so much, but this is not a little working offer, you know, because we serve just the try for see how we can restore your hands for help people out there. We start in our free town, we visit so many places. So we decide to sail for Kaya back for the second time for Kangi after school donations. And this is not just the beginning. We get to our tat. Whatever God bless we be, we back, una back will be part of that blessing. So we're all just going to pray no more. Let more doors open. Okay? The Bible says don't despise the small beginning. Okay? This is not books, not pen, not pencil. But there are greater blessings who will come. It might be next week. By me next month, by me next year, at any time you come, you will remember on that. Because as Una Moto says, education is the what? The key to success, eh? It's an empower child for the future, right? Yeah. Una are the future leaders then. Okay? So the young generation at Kadu Junior Secondary School. We want to say the young talent charity agency on our heart. Okay? So whatever blessing come, whatever donation we get, we will include on our list. Okay? Come all the way through town, we'll come visit you now. We don't be friends then, so we. We don't be brothers, we don't be sisters. Okay? So to the young ones then, man. Aristotle, one philosopher, he say education is the best provision for all age. Okay? Education are the best. Nobody know fool you, let nobody know stupid you. You might learn at the hard way, but just learn no more. And one day. They say education and knowledge are never wasted. Not ever wasted. And God will bless you in the effort. Yeah? Thank you very much.